escutas.
You know, we have time. You really need us to go to warp speed?
Yes, I want everyone to know. I'm fast and I will tear ass all over that galaxy and totally trench that galaxy.
All right, whatever you say.
Boy, we are oh no, he did not do that.
What? Was
that dude back there just flipped me off.
Really? You saw that?
Did you see him?
Oh yes, sir. He saw the finger. My question is, does he know what to do with it?
Stop the ship!
Okay, but we're not supposed to stop at this speed.
Stop it at this speed!
Oh man, that's just gonna... Oh man, he's backing up! And fly, he's backing up! Come on!
No, we'll double his pleasure.
Take two, mother muchachos!
And call us in the morning.
Yeah, call us. We'll be drunk.
Hey, what's wrong with your fingers? They seem to be all up in my grill and they would be better placed crammed up your buttocks! Biznatch!
You should say that to his face.
I will, just as soon as I flip them off with... I can't flip the... You flip them off with your fingers, Emily!
Yeah, I can't get it to do right.
Well, then show him the dark sides of the plutonium moons!
Hey, kiss this one!
What the... Dude, they're mooning us!
Impossible. We are the Moonanites, and we are being out-mooned.
Engage moon deflectors!
Commence re-mooning at once!
Re-mooning, commencicon!
Please. Your buttocks are so small and square, it barely reads as a moon.
Then it's time for full frontal!
Open the fly to your sunshine.
Yeah, put them on the glass.
Observe our peninsula of masculinity.
You love it.
What are they doing over there?
Hey, look, we're getting a transmission from their ship.
Observe the digital dong.
Check it out.
That's right, a male.
Your dongs are small and useless.
You know, we should probably get going. I mean, this is how fights start.
This is not a fight. This is a war. Suck on me!
What was that?
It was so awesome.
Did you get him?
Totally. They are doomed to drown in the balloon water.
Well, that's cool. I mean, we just had that one balloon, too.
But you called me a liar.
No, man.
But I did something. It's like a flooded carnage.
I got it.
Who is it?
I guess it was nobody.
It was them. And they aren't there.
Priceless,
Get them on the space feed at once!
Hello.
Hello. Is this, this is Mr. Brown. Sample of the,
I'm sorry, you have the wrong number.
Damn it! Why did you hang up on me? Hit redial!
Hello?
Hello? This is Mr. Brown, I believe that we got this...
I'm sorry, you have the wrong number.
Oh, damn it! Why, he hung up again!
Hello?
Yes, don't hang up! You may think I just called, but I didn't. I'm looking for Mike. His last name is Hunt. Does he live there?
I can't pronounce his name. You do it.
You get it? Michael Hunt!
He doesn't live here, you have the wrong
That's
number.
That's right, I do! They are so mad that someone keeps calling them and asking for wrong information. Hello?
How you doing? Yeah, look, my name's Biff, and I'm looking for holding my groin.
Well, I don't think so, but I'll ask. Do we know a Holden McGroin?
No, man.
No, I'm sorry, ma'am.
Well, how about Oliver Clothes-Off?
How about an Oliver Clothes-Off? Nope, him neither. Why don't you leave a message, and if I see him, I'll leave it for him.
Just hang up.
Yes, if you could just give him this message that he could please off.
Whoever you are, you can off to.
Well, that's a rude message.
Come on, man.
Wait, who is this?
This is who this is.
Suck on this!
Oh, this is great.
It's time to send a messenger. A message, comma, Not a messenger. Let's just go.
Look at them, so stupid and so sad that they admit their own addiction. We know you eat your own fart.
They're riding it on our ship. You see that, right?
They shouldn't do that, but they are filled with shame. Admission is the first step in recovery.
Yeah, but they're making it look like, you know, like we like to do that.
No! We do not bloody dome farts!
Well, then why did you paint that on the side of your ship? Unless you long to consume your own farts. It's so pathetic.
Yeah, it's fucking gross.
What kind of a creature gets nutrition from its own farts, sir?
They do, man.
That's absolutely correct.
F-A-R-T-S.
That's all!
Let's just cut our losses and walk away.
Nine! The time for maturity is over! Yes, I would like to order a million... No, hold on. 50 million large pizzas!
You got what, 50 million pizzas?
Yes, but by my count, you are 1.3 seconds late.
Oh, man. That means they're free.
Yes, it does. And you are free to go. Leave the pie.
Hang on, I gotta call my man.
They are so stuck with that bill. It's not even funny, but I'm laughing anyway.
Oh, man, are those meat cravers?
Well, 4 million of them are. I had some with olive, too. I remembered they liked that. I'm not Satan.
You think maybe they'll get pissed and maybe prank us, order us a bunch of pizzas?
Yeah, that smells pretty good.
I think I'm getting kind of hungry.
Me, too.
Yeah. Hi, what's going on?
What is the dealio?
Oh, look, talking farm animals.
So, looks like somebody's having a pizza party, huh? Is it someone's birthday?
Yeah, who needs a spanking?
Can I have a tiny slice?
Hell no.
We would love to, but this has to last us through lunch.
Wait.
What? It's gone.
Oh, man.
Oh, dude, that sucks. But do you have anything else to eat? The macaroni and the cheese?
Let me think. Try eating this.
Ship will self-destruct in 30 years.
I told you, man, it needs to be set.
Well, that is beneath me.
Throughout the directions?
I am a mastermind.
Damn it, man, I told you it needs to be set when we got it out of the box.
Well, just get them to wait.
Sit, animal, sit. 29,
28, 27,
20. Do it right.
Man, I am doing it right.
27 centuries.
Now you're going the wrong way
with it. It takes a while. So shut up and let me think!
27 decades!
You're testing my patience.
I'm working on this thing!
Do you need some help? I've had some trouble with those before.
Scoot over, and allow the dwarves to do it.
Oh, well, look at this. This model's a total piece of 80s crap. I don't know why you bought it.
See, it's confusing how it's set up. Because, you know, they don't tell you in the manual, but you gotta press the side of the button to advance. And then underneath is the time period.
Everything you say is boring.
Yeah, I will just do it. How soon do you want it to blow up?
5 seconds.
Oh, okay, I got it. Here we go.
5, 4, 3.
Where are
they? It's snooze! You guys, that was very uncool of you to... Hey! There are no posters allowed in the control room!
Man, that's Slayer!
We thought you'd feel that way. That's why we taped them directly to the paint.
But you pulled the paint off the wall!
We do what we want.
That's why you're rude!
We don't care about your stuff.
Because your stuff is cheap. And by the way, your self-destruct machine is a piece of crap. Ours is voice activated. All you have to do is say, explode, and it'll totally do it.
You said explode. You're not supposed to say explode.
You're not supposed to say it either!